the number one pick in the entire NHL draft from the Canadian Hockey League and the Rimouski Oceanic, Vincent Lecavalier.
One big name, one big buyout. Steve Yzerman and the Tampa Bay Lightning are buying out the final 7 years of Vincent Lecavalier's 11-year, $85 million deal. Lecavalier gets $32.67 million in buyout cash, and he'll be a free agent on July 5th.